It took a real learning curve to have my first assistant and have somebody in the studio with me. And then as I grew, you know, opportunities grew. And this pink, you know, I know that pink has had probably about 13 coats of that same pink in the same shape. And so you sort of navigate how to let people into your practice without changing your practice.